Hello, my name is Sean Moggins, and today I'm going to introduce the Harvester Wood Pellet and Corn Burning Biomass Stove. The Harvester is a freestanding stove and includes a heavy heat exchanger that will give you a lifetime of good heating capacity for your home. Some of the features of the Harvester are a 97% combustion efficiency. What this is going to do for you is it's going to allow you to only have to clean your ash pan out and clean the stove once a week. The Harvester weighs 404 pounds. It has a maximum heat capacity of 50,000 BTUs. The hopper capacity of the Harvester is 75 pounds with corn and 65 pounds with pellet. Some of the options that you can have on your Harvester are black, gold, and nickel doors and legs. Also, glass. Your glass can be plain or it can be etched with our wheat pattern. One of the features of the Harvester is that it has an anti-clinker stir rod. The stir rod will keep your fire pot clean during the time that you're using your stove. The Harvester includes an IntelliChoice control board that has 5 heat settings. The control board allows the homeowner to have a lot of flexibility in how they're starting their stove, burning their stove, and what temperatures they can set it at. The Harvester is also thermostat ready. So if you wish, instead of doing a manual where you're actually setting making the heat settings yourself, you can allow the thermostat to change the settings for you. The Harvester is equipped with an air wash, which allows you to keep the glass clean while you're burning the stove. The room air blower on the Harvester is 160 CFMs. The Harvester is mobile home and alcove approved.